between those two. I got some good shit you might want to hear. Most of our outtakes shit.
Right on.
Anything on a ghetto blaster in the corner, push record, you know?
Yeah.
Can't spell douche. It's unspellable.
Grammar. Ladies and gentlemen. Live from the Sphincter Gardens. Wrapping it up tight. I was listening to DOA too yesterday. Ghetto life. The harmonies were tight, dude.
Oh, dude. What, Michael Anthony? Fuck, dude.
Steps up. Boom!
Man, I love David Lee Roth. David Lee Roth era is my favorite, but I was watching the live concert of them with Sammy Hagar. I can't remember what tour.
Pros, they're all pros.
Michael Anthony harmonizing with fucking Sammy Hagar is insane, dude. It sounds so good, and it's live.
The whole first album they did with Van Hagar was great, man. Different.
5150.
That was the first one they did, right?
I think so.
It's Carnal Knowledge.
Maybe.
The gold one? I can't remember.
It's all good shit, man. Anything with Eddie, Michael Anthony, and Alex playing together is all right in my book.
You know, on Women and Children First, at Tora Tora. Okay. That's a great one.
They didn't hold back, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Yeah!